Other news, a new paper company, Expera Specialty Solutions, will locate its headquarters in Kaukauna. The Wisconsin Economic Development Corporation says the company will invest millions of dollars in its Tilmany mill.